this paper is thick, nearly 120 grams. See?